So away they go, and Bednarek already a couple of paces up onto Noah Lyles, and Bednarek has gone storming past Noah Lyles through this first 100 metres, and it's Bednarek who leads, two from the outside, Aaron Brown as well. Now Noah Lyles will start to come through, but it's Kenny Bednarek laying it down at the moment. Noah Lyles still with work to do in the closing stages. Now he starts to come through, and Lyles gets there in 19.90. Really was pushed all the way to the line by Kenny Bednarek. Lyles beats him 19.90.